Today I like to show you how I make my whey a layer sauerkraut with short ribs. First ingredient is a huge can in sauerkraut and a 2 pounds ribs, short ribs, 1½ sticky rice, 1 head of garlic chopped, and 1 chili peppers. And this is a smoked jalapeno, a smoked chipotle. And later I use this cream. Last time I told you, you could buy every European store, we called goulash cream. The English name is Hungarian goulash paste. And this is a liquid smoke. I show you how I use it. And this is a black pepper. And this is a garlic with little salt and black pepper spice. So, I show you how I started. First, you have to use your hand. So this is a sauerkraut. You have to put all over, you have to cover. This is a 1/3 of sauerkraut. And top of that you have to put on ribs. You have to cover all over. Check, because this is a very, very good food. No. This time I put a 1/2 teaspoon salt, and this is 2 teaspoon garlic with chili pepper and a little smoked jalapeno, little chipotle. So now come in. First time a rice, half of it you put this way, all over, yes, and now you put the black pepper, and just maybe a 1/2 teaspoon, because we have a lot of spice. This is a very, very good taste. Good. So we put just maybe a 1 teaspoon cream, 1 teaspoon goulash paste. This is a liquid smoke. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I start again with the sauerkraut. Covered. And now we put again a meat. This is just a 2 pound meat. And this is a lot of food when you finished cook. This food we always make for Christmas too, not just now. So, again, garlic and chili pepper all over. This is our smoked chipotle again. And we come in a 3 or 4 drop smoke, liquid smoke. Spice again. This is a black pepper. And we put again just 2-3 drop goulash paste. This gave you a very good taste. So rice, put all over, and now you put every rice. So this again, 1/2 teaspoon salt, not too much because everything is salt. So now we covered again with sauerkraut all over. Okay, again a garlic. Now you have to put four or five cup of cold water. Four or five cup of water, or enough to cover it. Again, one thing you have to remember, don't stir, because you stir after just sticking the food. So you have to just doing this way every 15 minutes, and when a liquid is done, you have to put again 2-3 cups and waiting for this have to cook maybe 1.5-2 hours. So later I come in back. Bye. Hi, I come in back. This food is cooked almost 3 hours. So now I show you how I finish it. Garlic. I put 3 tablespoons grapeseed oil and 4-5 garlic chop, and this is a smoked paprika. Okay, this is a smoked chipotle paprika, and you have to do it maybe just 1-1.5 minutes. You have to feel a garlic smell, a little bit golden. And after, I put 2 teaspoons is hot, a little bit hot and sweet together, Hungarian paprika, and 1 tablespoon smoked paprika. This together give you a very fantastic different taste. So you have to take out, you don't want burn. And when you mix it, you have to put here. Now you have to mix it. You remember before we not mix, we just turn around. So we have to mix very well. And just maybe 4-5 minutes cook together with the spice and the oil. And after, I show you how we serve it. So this is finished. See, it's cooked. And this is really good smell, taste. And we have a lot of ribs here. And you could eat this with sour cream or without sour cream, up to you, you like it. I always eat just a little bread together and really, really good. Bon appetit!